Yeah, they're living the good life. Can't see what he is going through.